Hello, my name is Sara and I am going to talk about my project of Western cities. I choose Pontevedra. The image is an image of Creative Commons of Xuxu. Index. What is this stem? What is this project? Talk about the frame, talk about the technical memory, talk about the project, for finally, I am going to do an evaluation and I am going to explain my point of view of this project. What is STEM? STEM are the acronyms of different disciplines and subjects. Science, technology, engineering, arts and maths. A project is STEM when you work with all of these disciplines. What is this project? This project is STEM, is a STEM project because we work using technology for the LEDs, engineering, maths and science for the framework with the map laminated, and art for design the framework. We choose a Western city and then we analyze it from the point of view ecological. We choose Pontevedra because we think that it's very interesting because it's the only one in Galicia. Talk about the frame. We started the frame in class, but later when the confinement started, I decided to make in my house another one. I choose the wood and I cut it with a saw. Later, I después junté no utilizando tra de parafusos. Primero furei a madeira dun lado ao outro por completo ca trade, e despois a superficie da seguinte, para así cun parafuso, cun desparafusador, ser máis fácil de atornillar. Fixen así cas catro esquinas. Then, the map, I print the map and I laminate it, and I didn't have LEDs in my house, so I decided to utilize the colored stickers. I glue the map to a cardboard and I utilize it knives. Talk about the poster. I made the poster with Canva. I choose this format. First, I put investigate because are the three steps that we do. Investigate, learn and create our framework. Down there are a small information of why Pontevedra is a smart city. For example, there are green corridors, museums, theaters and pedestrian streets. Then is the memoria tecnica. I put the title with a photo of Creative Commons. Then is the index, that there are the steps that we need to make the memoria tecnica. In the introduction, you can see why this project is STEM. Why is STEM? What is STEM? And a short information of why Pontevedra is a Western city. Then there are the plans that represent the framework, a planta, o alzado e o perfil. The plans are made with Tinkercad. The electric scale, the same There is made with Thinkercad. E aquí temos 4 LEDs con 4 interruptores, cada interruptor encende unha LED. Tiñamos que utilizar dúas pilas de 1,5 voltios, pero non poñíanos que se sobrecargaban as pilas. Entón decidimos poñer solo unha. Despois, the process sheet that explained the step that we need to make this framework, the material we need, the approximate time, and the observations. The budget, in the budget you can see the materials that we need to do, the price in euros, the number of materials, and total price, with IVA. Then is the evaluation of the memoria técnica and the work, and 3 photos. One photo is in the class, another is the final result of my framework and I working with the framework, and then the bibliography. Then, evaluation and my point of view. I think that I work hard in this project and I like the result, but I think that we distribute bad work. My point of view. I think that this project is very interesting because we learn a lot, and now I know what's the Boiro that I like in 2015. Thank you.